Manny, detectives here at North Patrol say that multiple shots were fired outside of the Serenity Memorial Funeral Home today. The funeral home tells me that services were taking place inside at the time of the shooting, and residents say that it was a rolling gun battle outside. They heard around 50 gunshots and ran for cover.
I just think that's terrible that nowadays it got so bad in St. Louis that you can't even attend the funeral.
St. Louis City Police responded to the Serenity Memorial Funeral Home in the 1900 block of Union and North St. Louis around 11:30 Monday morning. We noticed a significant number of shell casing markings covering the street next to the sign that says, "We will stop killing each other." Several vehicles were hit by the gunfire that were parked and unoccupied. A few vehicles hit on the parking lot of the funeral home. The funeral home says a funeral was being held for 21-year-old DeAndre Davis, who was shot and killed along with two other men on New Year's Day in St. Louis. When the bullets started flying, at least three stray bullets hit a nearby barbershop. No one inside was hit.
It's heartbreaking. At a funeral, a shooting takes place in a residential neighborhood. It is absolutely heartbreaking.
Alderman John Collins Muhammad says the city is working on a new program to fight violence in St. Louis. It's Cure Violence, a national violence prevention model that's expected to launch soon.
It is not focused on crime from criminal justice or overall policing, but from public health, which means it looks at the various factors on why people commit crimes. It looks at jobs, it looks at economic access, it looks at mental stability, so on and so on. So Cure Violence uses a unique model.
Neither the city nor Cure Violence will run the program. Instead, a local entity will be contracted. A committee plans to pick an operator before launching the program in three North St. Louis neighborhoods.
We are finishing up some projections and expectations, not only from the St. Louis Police Department, but also from Cure Violence and its national model. We want to make sure that Cure Violence is successful in the city of St. Louis. We want to make sure that we are curbing crime, and we want to make sure that we are actually dissolving situations that lead to gun violence and violent crime.
So at this time, police are still searching for the people responsible for those shots fired. No one was injured, and police have not released a motive. They say the investigation is ongoing. Live in North St. Louis, Kelley Hoskins, Fox 2 News.
Thanks, Kelley.